It's time to take a look back at CM Sportsnet's top Carroll County High School football plays for the month of October. But before we unveil the top five, here are some plays we left on the sideline but certainly deserve another look. October 7th, Francis Scott Key at Westminster. Sophomore Raquan Warfield takes the opening kickoff and finds room to run. It's an 81-yard touchdown for the Owls on the first play of the game. October 14th, South Carroll at Liberty. Again with the first play from scrimmage, it's running back A.J. Rodriguez on a halfback toss to Jackson Strelzik, who goes 61 yards for a Cavaliers touchdown. October 21st, Liberty at Westminster. Owl senior Jackson Zaransky comes up with a nice catch along the ground, despite a Liberty defender going for the interception. And now it's time to count down the top plays of the month. Number 5, October 28th, Liberty at Century. The annual Freedom Bell game has the Lions in control, and on this reverse play, it's Sam Evans looking to throw, but taking it himself for an 11-yard touchdown run. Number 4, October 21st, Liberty at Westminster. The Owls are on offense and looking to move the ball, but Lions senior Michael Steinbrenner goes one-handed for a standout interception. Number 3, October 14th, South Carroll at Liberty. How about another one-handed INT? This time it's senior Carter Mazaluski climbing the ladder for his first pick of the season. Number 2, October 14th, South Carroll at Liberty. Same game, but we're on offense again. Cavs senior A.J. Rodriguez keeps his balance and spins around some Lions defenders for a 31-yard touchdown run. Number 1, October 21st, Liberty at Westminster. Back to Ruby Field for the second half kickoff. It's Owl senior Mason Fisher who gets his hands on the ball and uses the sideline to find space and change direction around midfield for a 78-yard touchdown. Want more local sports coverage? Be sure to like us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel.